So I was born and raised in Greenwood, Indiana, even went to Greenwood High School and then later on into Franklin College. And I had so much support from the community growing up, I knew that I wanted to come back to this location in order to give back to what so many had given me.